My name is Marius Yepset. I'm joined by Fifarella. Welcome back to the second episode of this mini-series. The first episode went up on this guy's channel, so go check it out. The way it works is we combine FIFA Ultimate Team with the real world of football. We're going to play FIFA co-op later on, but first we got to determine what kind of a team we'll be using. And the way we do that is we do a real-life skill challenge. And what's today's challenge, Roller?
Well, today's challenge is a freestyle challenge, basically. And it's about keeping the ball in the air. And the more advanced tricks we do, the more points we get. And in the end, the points will determine which team we're using.
That's right. Let's get into the freestyle challenge.
Let's go.
Alright, that is it. The skill challenge is over. Yep. We ended up with a decent squad in the end. It was fun.
Yeah, it was definitely fun, and I think the team is pretty good. We got a couple of 5-star skiller, Depay, Huokar, we got Malamash, Karasma. A pretty solid defense as well, I think.
That's right, yeah. So let's see how that team plays in the co-op match starting right now.
Alright, we found our opponent, and okay, 3-5-2, a bronze left back. I feel this is a game we should be able to get a couple of good goals in. Nice, Bolasie. Oh, that's a cheeky pass. Can you get to it? That works. And again. There we go. What can Vargas do? Oh!
It started off well, and it just got worse and worse, and I messed it up in the end.
Still okay start to the game. Oh, that's good. That's good. Vargas, go on.
4 stars, yeah?
Yeah, 4 stars. Oh, bicycle kick! I mean, that's pretty alright. That's pretty alright. We'll take it. We'll take it, definitely. Willems, oh yeah, he got 4-star skills as a left back.
Oh, nice.
A little bit dangerous to skill there, but we get away with it. Oh no, the sprint touches! Oh, that's wide. Oh, that's close. Nice play, I'll head it into you. Oh, he's still going? Oh!
Terrible finish.
Oh! No red card. Yellow.
It's gonna be yellow, yeah.
Yeah, okay, that's alright. Got a little bit nervous there. Yeah. Gonna keep running with Depay. It's Ramos. Going all the way. What a ball to Depay. I'm gonna try and cut back and then the bicycle kick touch, maybe. Oh, he couldn't chest it up, but just hit it with the volley.
Good
and
goal.
It's 2-0. Oh, there's nobody. Okay, we'll pick it up with Marcus.
Still got it. Still got it.
You get it.
Oh. As you overlap. Spike it!
Oh, it's a nice one! Come on! Good tackle. Varane. Now, here is a chance for him. Oh! I like that little back heel pass.
Nice assist. Alright, we're 3-0 up at halftime. We're looking really good. He's done.
He's quit.
He just quit. I guess that's it. We walk away with 3 goals in the end after 45 minutes. I would have liked to play
a little bit more.
Yeah, because you know what? We were doing very well.
Yeah, we were playing pretty well with this team.
Yeah,
I liked it.
This was fun. So that's it for this episode. My name is Marius Yepset. This is Fifarella. Go check out his channel. There's a link in the description down below. The next episode will go live on his channel as well, so make sure to check that out. Anyway, as always, my name is Marius Yepset. Until next time, peace!